Welcome back to our channel, where we explore the fascinating mysteries of the natural world. In today's video, we're going to uncover the captivating secret behind one of nature's most intriguing phenomena. Why do scorpions glow in the dark? Have you ever wondered why scorpions emit an eerie green glow under ultraviolet light? It's a phenomenon that has puzzled scientists and intrigued nature enthusiasts for centuries. Join us as we embark on a journey to uncover the secrets behind this captivating spectacle. To understand why scorpions glow in the dark, we need to delve into the world of biofluorescence. Biofluorescence is the ability of certain organisms to absorb light at one wavelength and re-emit it at a different, usually longer, wavelength. While many organisms exhibit biofluorescence, scorpions possess a unique adaptation that makes them particularly remarkable. Imagine stumbling upon a scorpion in the dark, only to be startled by its vibrant green glow. This captivating display is a result of a substance called hyaluronan, which is present in the scorpion's exoskeleton. Hyaluronan acts as a fluorescent pigment, absorbing ultraviolet light and emitting it as visible green light. But why do scorpions possess this remarkable ability? The scientific community has put forth several theories to explain this phenomenon. One hypothesis suggests that the glowing exoskeleton serves as a form of camouflage, allowing scorpions to blend in with their surroundings and avoid detection by predators. Another theory proposes that the glow may play a role in scorpion courtship. Male scorpions are known to engage in intricate courtship rituals, and the fluorescent glow might act as a visual signal to attract potential mates. It's nature's way of saying, "I'm ready to mingle." Furthermore, recent research has shown that scorpions also fluoresce in moonlight, which suggests that their glow may have a purpose beyond mere camouflage. Scientists speculate that scorpions might use their glowing exoskeletons to communicate with each other, potentially indicating territory boundaries or warning signs. While we're still unraveling the true purpose of scorpion biofluorescence, one thing is clear: it adds an element of mystery and wonder to these fascinating arachnids. So, the next time you come across a scorpion under the cover of darkness, remember the enchanting glow you witnessed is not just a trick of nature but a hidden language, waiting to be deciphered. Join us again as we continue to explore the captivating wonders of our world. Thank you for joining us on this illuminating journey into the world of scorpions. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content. Until next time, keep exploring and stay curious.